My dear friends, welcome back with me. My name is Dion. Still here to share something with you. Okay, today I want to talk about speaking. Why speaking is important in learning English? According to me, speaking is the most important point to improve English. Especially I am an English learner and I have sometimes I make mistakes and it made me nervous to speak up, and at the same time also I feel that English is very difficult for me. Why have to speak? Because if you speak up your English, and if you try to have conversation with others, that's very helpful. In my experience, I always feel nervous when I want to have a conversation with the others because I'm afraid my grammar is not correct or my vocabulary is bad. So it's make me feel like, oh, I cannot speak English, I cannot understand English, I'm not able to no English. But through speaking, when I have a conversation with the others and I get motivation from them, because I have a conversation with them and they motivate me, they push me, and really through speaking is very helpful to improve my English, especially speaking is to have a conversation, and through speaking I can get information from the others, and I can build a relation with the other through speaking. Sometimes I make mistakes and I feel and I think that it's natural. I don't need to give up if I make some mistakes again and again. I don't care with that because I'm still learning and I'm I don't need to wait for my English perfect and I speak, but try to speak a bit, and if my grammar is not correct or my vocabulary is bad, I don't care, but I just try to speak. Because all of us know, if you want to know about other language, especially the other language from your friend or your, how to say it, your neighbor, and people's, for example, I am from Ntt, if I want to know Java's language, I have to speak with the others, speak Java's people here, try to have a conversation with them. I don't care, sometimes I make mistake or sometimes I speak like a crazy people, and I don't care if I make mistake, but through speak they can correct me and I can express about what I want, or I can give my opinion from them for something that we discuss about, or for something that happened in my routine in my life. So speaking is the way, how to say it, is the way I try to show myself or to show who I am to the others. So speaking is very helpful for me to learn English or to learn language, and also through speaking, in the same time when I make mistake, I learn the correct in using the grammar and also the word. So speaking is important for me, and speaking is the best way I improve my English. So me, and hopefully you may correct me through this video if I make mistake or if I use the same words and my grammar is not correct, my words, my vocabulary is please and hopefully correct me so I can learn from that mistakes or from your opinion or your suggestion for me, I can improve my English. That's all. Thank you so much.